Oh my. Let's do like one more run. It's a solo one. Yeah, random. You might cut Isaac and do Isaac tomorrow. I don't know. And just start our solo level 1 playthrough? I'm not really sure. We would just do Isaac and then just not do what's involved. We got guy anyway? Nope, it's the same guy. Sorry. Alright, not bad, 8k. Not against it. I don't want to steal you, I'll just buy this. Yeah, you can see this. No. Thank you, Turkey. How dare you? Inside you. I don't know where Monty is, but... I'm not that worried about it. What's material for it? A material. I kinda wish I did do it. That's okay. For 4 points. I'm not gonna bother. I'll pass. I'm leaving. Colbeck? I'll get out there anyway. I gotta reinstall Lost Judgment for the DLC on Friday. For him to do that. I forgot how big that game is. Maybe not the DLC. I got the deluxe edition. I can play it a couple days early. Do it. I need to see. That's fine. You're allowed to have one callback failure per run. It's the way it is. The lobster is gone. They're not lobsters, what are you talking about? They're lizards. Not gonna lie, I did think about just dipping today. I've had a killer migraine the last couple days. Splunky probably isn't the best thing to play for it. But, you know, whatever. My money! How dare you! We can get up there fine. Now where are you? Kali up there. I'm gonna imagine you're down. You're a pretty good steal. Okay, that's an issue. No, it's not. Thank you. Mr. Shopkeep, I'm sorry. I'm gonna hurt you a little bit. Away from the painting, please. Here, you have a key. That's right. You can keep it. Ghost pot? Just messed it up like completely. That's okay. Snake.
Dunk, dunk, dunky, dunky, dunk, dunk.
I don't believe you're possible of a jump. So. Played yourself. Turkey? I won't sack you yet. Get bonked. Birdie shot. If we can get Monty, we can have the Kapala. think. And we'd be 2 points off. I still don't know if you were 3 or 2. I feel like Turkey's over 3. But I don't really remember. I'm not gonna sack you. Could we? Maybe. I heard Monty. Let's sack some corpses. There's Monty in front of an arrow trap. We have plenty of time. Yang will be stuck, won't he? So we'll see what happens. Maybe on the way down. I didn't see the merchant anywhere. Turkey, you'll be okay. You'll live. And Monty's alive. Alright. Ride the turkey? Turkey's dead. I might have to use a rope. Maybe two. Just a one, just a one. Nope, just a two. Cape. I gotta go a little bit faster. Sack you. Turkey, I think we gotta just leave the turkey and hope for a later one. We'll grab the idol and run. There we go. Turkey lived? Whatever. Come on. I totally thought the turkey died. Stay right there. You've already shot. I wouldn't mind the ghost pot. Sir, he's dead. All right. Will be. You already have a skeleton key, what are you doing? Ooh. Over here. Call back, come on, man. God, he's good. Not good enough, though. Monty, you gotta come with me. Thank you. What? One second. My bad, I'm back. Oh my, I'm alive. Okay. Oh, we can get the Kapala. Get boots? No. Kind of rude. I got a phone call. Hold on. My bad, I'm back. I should be good for the rest of this. Monkey? We get the Kapala? No. We're working on that, right? We had Monty somewhere? Are we gonna sack this son of a gun? Here's Monty. I'll sack Monty for some HP. Thank you for standing there. We're in 2-1. I was going for like a half hour, so I'm trying to remember what we were doing. Yeah, I'm not sure we're going to be doing Elden Ring, because I will be gone at like midnight. I have to leave at midnight, so. I could bomb for Monty. There's more sense to do it on this side. Should've done it higher. It's fine. Figured it would be fine. We'll get the larval, or the whatever it is. The jelly, royal jelly. Thank you, Monty. And then we'll be getting out of here. We have enough of the edge yet. Definitely use more money, though. And you're a prime candidate for that situation. There we go. I mean, like, you're so much money, it's definitely worth doing. I do have to go find out where you are, though. Right. Right. I'm using a lot of resources for this. The spider died, I can get the money. You're up here. Let's move you over here just in case. I don't think whipping it would it rock that. You're looking pretty good. 8 HP, 65,000. Plus whatever this stinking spider dropped. We gotta call on the web. I didn't see the web. God, how long has this been going on for? This will be the last run before Twitch Isaac, I think. I think. Or Elden Ring, I don't know. So, I did plan out the weapons I want to use in my solo level 1 playthrough. The only reason why I'm kind of waiting on Isaac is there's a patch coming out tonight. So I'd rather just wait for it. But I don't know what time it's coming out. It'd already be out, I have no idea. I was waiting for Tyrone to tweet. It says they're waiting for certain platforms to be done, and that was like 4 hours ago, so. If this goes to jungle, it's the last one. Monty's dead. Thank you. This can go somewhere. Could you come over here and break that? Are those jump shoes? I'm not that worried about it then. I don't think the spike shoes are definitely jump shoes. That's a pretty good bomb, or a rope. Definitely a rope situation. I'm happy. Not happy. Turkeys? I can just blast them. Okay, I'll do you down here. Then we'll just whip the skulls. We can come back up for Monty. We might leave Monty just because of the dude. Thank you. I could ride the turkey. No, why not? Maybe I could bring it. Didn't miss out on much. We can stay right there. We don't really need the shotgun. I could just carry the turkey. Monty? We have time. I forgot to do this. Interesting. Leave you here. I'm okay. See, you're an option. But you're also like, I need to be able to afford the jet, is the thing. We can kill Gram-Gram. I didn't think we'd bother with it. Shotgun's fine, we don't really need the weapon. You don't have any shoes. Is in the best spot. I will paste. We'll be getting off of Splunky. I totally thought we didn't hit it. We'd be hitting the ground. Pop of it, Isaac.